What's up, everybody? Hope you're all having a wonderful day out there, and welcome. I am Chad, and this is a Reaction Revolution, coming at you with another badass reaction video. But first, if you really like the videos, hit that like button, share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell if you want to. You won't miss a thing, man. You won't. Don't forget to comment down below, too, if you want. All right, guys, let's get into this. It's been a couple weeks since I did a Lovebites video, so I figured I'd get you guys another live bite video. So this is Lovebites with Edge of the World live. You ready? Okay, let's go. Well, this is definitely a different sound than the last few I did of these ladies. Nice. Ooh, cool. Beautiful guitar playing right there. Very nice, very nice in the guitar. We'll be right back. We'll stop right there for a quick second. And this is really a deep song, man. Emotionally wise, she's speaking about a lot of things that are going on in the world. Then, yeah, a lot of people just don't know why or don't understand why. I'm just trying to get at that. But yeah, I just wanted to say that. That guitar right there, it's kind of sounding like a Dragon Force kind of a sound to it, doesn't it? Any truer words right there in that bigger verse, man. Or nothing. She's, that's just the way it is, man. Never give up, right? Always stay true to yourself. Alright guys, that was a very, very powerful song, man. That had a lot of meaning to it in the background there. She was pointing at a lot of things in life. You just never give up, never surrender. It doesn't matter what happens in your life, just remember, it's your life, man. be who you are at all times. Don't ever try to be somebody else, because you're not doing anything for anybody, but you're disservicing yourself, man. You're just, don't ever do it. Just be you all the time. Don't ever try to impress somebody that in a way that's not the same as the way you always act. So that's what I'm kind of gathering from all that. But it is a very, very, very good song. That was Lovebites with Edge of the World. So hope you all like that one. If you did, hey, hit that like button. If you didn't, hey, hit that like button anyway. But go ahead and share with your friends too if you like it. Maybe they'll like it too. So hopefully they will. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button too. It'd be awesome, man. Notification bell's right there too. Comment down below. I'm out of here, guys. I will see you on the next one. I'm out.